guys, on this little John Deere 40, and I'll have to do a cross-reference on the serial plate and see what year this little guy is. 68463 is the serial number on that one, guys. And we actually got this little guy to fire up yesterday when we were out here. We just started going down this row of tractors, seeing which ones we could get to start. And I apologize, guys, I don't even have this one on the internet. We're 2 days before the auction, and I don't know why, but this one here got missed, and I never got it up on the internet. So with that, we'll just walk around it real quick, and I'll get this posted for you guys. Pretty good rubber on all four tires. It's weather-checked rubber, guys, but they're all holding air. Looks like this is 11-2-24 on the rears. You can see pretty good tread, but again, weather-checked. You can see your seat's going to need some cushions put on it. No battery. We just hooked up our 12-volt pickup with heavy jumper cables on it, and it spun right over and fired, guys. The hood and a lot of the tin work you can see is missing up here on the motor, but you can see that the little motor is intact there, guys. And like I said, now I did not drive it when we fired it up. We just fired it up. We were mainly just making sure the motor wasn't stuck, and that little son of a gun fired. So anyway, a little two-cylinder gas motor up on this little guy, guys, and the starter worked just like it should. And like I said, it fired right off. And I don't know that we raised the 3-point. I don't think we messed with that, guys. But again, pretty good rubber here on this side. And then you get to the back and you can see you've got 3-point and PTO. So anyway, that's the little tractor, and we'll get her put up on the auction site for you.